Hello everyone, welcome to HW News. The Greta Thunberg toolkit case took a new turn on Sunday with Delhi police making the first arrest in the case. 21-year-old climate activist from Bangalore, Disha Ravi, was arrested by team of Delhi police from her residence on Sunday. She allegedly shared the toolkit related to farmers' protest against the center's agricultural laws on social media. The police have alleged that Disha was the one who shared the toolkit document with Swedish environmental activist Greta Thunberg and that she is a key conspirator in the formulation and dissemination of the document. The Delhi police said in a tweet that she started a WhatsApp group and collaborated to make the toolkit document. She worked closely with them to draft the document. Another tweet said, "In this process, they all collaborated with Pro Khalistani Poetic Justice Foundation to spread disaffection against the Indian state." The politics in the country has now heated up over her arrest, with the opposition slamming the government. Activists and politicians have taken to social media to condemn the arrest. Congress leader and former Home Minister P. Chidambaram said that India is becoming the theatre of the absurd and called Delhi police a tool of oppressors. He tweeted, and I quote, "The Indian state must be standing on very shaky foundations if Disha Ravi, a 22-year-old student of Mount Carmel College and a climate activist, has become a threat to the nation." He took a dig at central government and said that a toolkit to support the farmers' protest is more dangerous than the intrusion by Chinese troops into Indian territory. He also urged all the students and youth to raise their voices to protest against the authoritarian regime. His colleagues in the Congress party also echoed his views. Jairam Ramesh, former environment minister, called Disha's arrest completely atrocious. He said, and I quote, "This is unwarranted harassment and intimidation," unquote. Shashi Tharoor also asked the government if it knows that such a measure is ought to dent its global image. Former cabinet minister Anand Sharma also questioned on what grounds was the 22-year-old detained for custodial interrogation when she clearly had no criminal antecedents. Others who questioned Disha's arrest were Shiv Sena leader Priyanka Chaturvedi and Samajwadi Party chief Akhilesh Yadav. Akhilesh Yadav tweeted, and I quote, "The question is, when will those people be arrested who continue to issue a literal toolkit to break the nation and social unity of India morning and evening, giving rise to hatred and division among the masses?" Activists, including the Sanyukt Kisan Morcha, which is leading the protest near Delhi borders, have also demanded Disha's immediate unconditional release. There were reactions from left leaders as well. While there has been no official reaction from the BJP, one of the leaders of the party, three-time MP PC Mohan, drew a parallel between climate activist Disha Ravi and terrorist Ajmal Kasab and Burhan Wani, stating that age is just a number. The BJP leader in a tweet asserted that no one was above the law. He said that law will take its own course. A crime is a crime. Delhi police on Monday issued a warrant against Bombay High Court lawyer Nikita Jacob, who they said was involved in creating the toolkit that was ultimately shared by environmental activist Greta Thunberg on Twitter. Besides Jacob, police is also looking out for another activist named Shantanu. Jacob has moved to the Bombay High Court for interim protection against the police action. Her lawyer sought an urgent circulation and the High Court has posted the matter for hearing on Tuesday. The organization behind the toolkit shared by Greta Thunberg, Poetic Justice, had contacted Nikita Jacob to organize a tweet storm ahead of the Republic Day protest by farmers, according to the Delhi police.
Aam Aadmi Party ye maang karti hai. Aam Aadmi Party saaf shabdon mein भारतीय जनता पार्टी की केंद्र सरकार से ये मांग करती है कि दिशा रवि को इमीडिएटली रिहा किया जाए, उसे तुरंत प्रभाव से रिहा करा जाए, उन्हें इमीडिएटली रिलीज किया जाए। अगर आप इसकी पूरी कानूनी प्रक्रिया भी देखें, दिल्ली पुलिस के लॉजिक सुने, तो आप भी उसी निष्कर्ष पे पहुंचेंगे कि ये अरेस्ट एक एक्स्ट्रा जुडिशियल अबडक्शन है। यह अरेस्ट सिर्फ एक एक्स्ट्रा जुडिशियल अबडक्शन है एक 21 साल की भारत की बेटी का।
Well, Disha was arrested in Bangalore on Sunday and she was flown to Delhi to be produced before the Patiala court. She is accused of being a part of larger conspiracy allegedly hatched against the government by Khalistani separatist. The activist, who did not have a lawyer to represent her, spoke for herself and broke down in the court, telling the judge that She was just supporting the farmers. She said, and I quote, I supported farmers because they are our future and we all need to eat. She also said that she did not create the toolkit and had just edited two lines. She was remanded to police custody for 5 days now. Do let us know what you think in the comment box below. For more news and updates, you can log on to www.hwnews.in.
जब हमने HW News Network की नींव डाली थी, तब हमने ये ठाना था कि न्यूज और इंफॉर्मेशन ये लोगों तक फ्री पहुंचनी चाहिए, मुफ्त पहुंचनी चाहिए, और हम आज भी ये वचन पर कायम है। पर जैसे आपको मालूम है, न्यूज चैनल चलाने के लिए पैसों की जरूरत है, तो हमको सबको न्यूज फ्री पहुंचाने के लिए कुछ मेंबर्स और कुछ सपोर्टर्स की जरूरत है।
जी हाँ, मेरी आप सबसे गुजारिश कि आप सब HW News हिंदी की मेंबरशिप को ग्रहण करें। ये सदस्यता स्वैच्छिक है, यानी कि आप अपनी मर्जी के मुताबिक इसे ग्रहण कर सकते हैं, क्योंकि अगर आप इसे ग्रहण नहीं भी करते तब भी आपको HW News हिंदी के तमाम कार्यक्रम मिलते रहेंगे। मगर अगर आप चाहते हैं कि आजाद न्यूज जो है वो मजबूत हो, अगर आप चाहते हैं कि वो न्यूज जो सत्ता से सवाल पूछती है वो मजबूत हो, तो जरूर बने HW News हिंदी के सदस्य।
जो लोग हमारे 89 रुपए प्रति महीने वाले कार्यक्रम से जुड़ेंगे, उनके लिए HW News का बैच विश मिलेगा। साथ ही साथ उन लोगों को हमारे एक्सक्लूसिव पोल्स में भी शामिल होने का मौका मिलेगा। इसके अलावा हमारा जो दूसरा मेंबरशिप कार्यक्रम है वो 199 रुपीज प्रति महीने का है, यानी कि 199 रुपए प्रति महीने। और इस प्रोग्राम में हमारे जो मेंबर्स हैं उन्हें 99 रुपए के प्रोग्राम वाले सभी चीजें तो मिलेंगी, इसके अलावा बिजनेस से जुड़ी हुई बातें भी हम करेंगे। हमारे एक्सपर्ट अखिलेश भार्गव से आप बिजनेस से जुड़े हुए अपने सवाल भी पूछ सकते हैं। हम उम्मीद करेंगे कि आप इस निष्पक्ष पत्रकारिता की राह में हमें पूरी तरह से योगदान देंगे।
अब खबरें पाइए सबसे पहले हमारे मोबाइल न्यूज एप्लीकेशन पर। एंड्रॉइड या iOS प्लेटफॉर्म पर जाइए, HW News Network को सर्च कीजिए, डाउनलोड कीजिए और अपनी सुविधा अनुसार भाषा का चयन कीजिए। खबरों की भीड़ में अपने काम की खबर पाते रहिए।
अगर आपको हमारा ये वीडियो पसंद आया है तो आप इसे शेयर करें, फेसबुक पर हमारे पेज को लाइक करें, ट्विटर पर हमें फॉलो करें, YouTube पर जरूर सब्सक्राइब करें, ताकि आपको हमारे हर खबर की अपडेट मिलती रहे।